Hello everyone and welcome to Motion Hub. In this video, I will show you my favorite keyboard shortcuts on both PC and Mac to speed up the workflow. If you are new here, please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell so you don't miss anything. First of all, you can select any layer by typing the layer number. Like I have from 1 to 8, I will type 5, 4, 8. You can expand any panel in After Effects by hovering the mouse and using the tilt button like this. When you select a layer in the timeline, you can reveal the transform properties by hitting A for anchor point, P for position, S for scale, R for rotation, and T for opacity. If you want to reveal more than one option, just press shift key and use like S, T, TP, and R. Now, to duplicate the layer, you need to click on Ctrl plus D, and you can also duplicate anything here by pressing Ctrl D or even Composition Ctrl D. To quickly reveal all the keyframes, select the layer and hit U to reveal the keyframes. When you select all the keyframes with Alt key pressed, you can drag to the right or to the left to adjust the duration. One more thing, you can select these keyframes and hit Ctrl C, Ctrl V to make a copy. Now let's say you have a layer with a sound like this icon here. You just hit LL to reveal the waveform. Now to access the hand tool, you need to press the spacebar and move like this instead of going to this one. Or you can just hit the letter H and it will activate the hand tool. Now instead of zooming in the timeline with this option, okay, you can use the plus minus in the keyboard. And to zoom the composition, you can use the comma to zoom out and the period to zoom in. You can also use the shift forward slash to fit it to the screen. To convert the keyframes to easy ease, you need to select the keyframes and hit F9. If you want to make it easy ease out, Ctrl Shift F9, easy ease in, Shift F9. Now if you want to reveal the graph editor, you just hit Shift F3. You can jump between keyframes using the Shift key pressed and it will snap to next keyframe, or you can use the G and K button to move between them. Let's say we have these layers and we want to go to the beginning here. I will press I to go to the endpoint and O to go to the endpoint. To replace a layer in the timeline, just select the layer and with Alt key pressed, drag the new layer and it will change. To activate the pen tool, which is this one, hit the G and draw your mask. If there is nothing is selected, it will make a shape for you. If you select a layer and you draw a mask, it will be a mask. To write a text, just hit Ctrl T and it will activate the horizontal type tool. Now I have this new composition. Let's say if we change the position, the anchor point, the scale, and I will leave the rotation and opacity. Now if I hit W, it will show me only the thing that I changed in the transform. Now I will add this effect to my layer, and if I want to reveal this effect, you just hit E in the keyboard and it will reveal the effects. You can use the page up, page down to move in the timeline, or you can use home button to go to the home and end button to go to the end. Now with nothing selected, if you move in the timeline and you add an asterisk, it will add you a marker here and here. Now if I want to add marker to my layer, you just need to select the layer and hit the asterisk button to make a marker. You can display the composition marker window by hitting Alt and asterisk, and it will show this one. So I will write start, okay, and I will go here and Alt asterisk and I will write my comment. So now as you can see, I will change it to yellow. Now if you want to move the layer to the playhead, like here in the 3 second, just select the layer and hit left square bracket. Or if you want to end this layer in 2 seconds, I will hit the right square bracket and it will move it there. If I want to move this layer to the beginning here, I will select this layer, I will hit I, and then select this one and hit left square bracket, and it will be in the same position. Now if you want to trim this layer and use Alt and left square bracket, and I will go here and Alt right square bracket, and it will trim my layer. So I imported my footage here and it's not fitting the composition size. So normally you go here to layer, transform, fit to comp, or you just hit Ctrl Alt F. You can also show the ruler instead of view show rulers by hitting Ctrl R, and you will get the rulers. Now let's move to the most used combination. It's Ctrl Shift C to make a pre-comp. So instead of selecting all the layer and go to layer, pre-compose, okay, now you just hit Ctrl Shift C. To rename any layer in the composition or any footage here or any composition, just hit Enter in the keyboard and change it. Change the name like this, or this is composition name. And the most important shortcut is Ctrl Z. And that is the most shortcuts I use in my daily work with After Effects. As always, if you have any question or any suggestion, please leave me a comment down below or use the form in the description. Please remember to subscribe by clicking on the subscribe button and hit that like and share to help me grow my channel. Thank you so much, and see you in another After Effects tutorial.